All right. Hello and welcome, everybody. Today we're going to continue on building Lantern's server. So let's just log in. We're going to be working on the boat today, which is gonna go right here. Now, my thought is I'm gonna put it going out here because I want the most space possible. I can always, dig down. Let me just put on a night vision potion so you guys can see underneath. Let's see. Oops. Alright. So let's see here. So now you can, see how deep it is. So over here it's really deep, as you can tell. But here it's not as deep, so I might have to dig out a little bit. I'm thinking of maybe digging down to this layer right here, because I need some more space for the boat. And then once I've done that, I'll look at materials and stuff. I'm not exactly sure what materials I'll use yet. I'm thinking quartz because it's a white boat. But I'm gonna see if I can, figure something out. I don't know if quartz is, it does have stairs and slabs, which is awesome. But the thing is, the look of the boat... Let me just, grab the reference image here. So, it's kind of, off-white colored, which does match quartz pretty well. But the thing is, it also kind of looks like a wooden ship. So I'm kind of unsure if I should be using quartz or if I should be using the, birch wood. I'm not sure just yet what I'm gonna do. But, yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna just do this. We are gonna bone meal the underwater area after the fact, so there's no need to worry about the seagrass going on here. We're gonna probably put some, sea pickles down here as well to really light up the area. Sea pickles, maybe some, I don't know if I'm gonna put coral down here. I kind of feel like I don't want that because it can look a little bit out of place. This is a lukewarm ocean, I believe, right? Let me just find the biome real quick. Yeah, lukewarm ocean. So in this case, it could make sense, but it's just because it goes into a river-style area or a bay, I don't think I'm that much of a fan of it. But we'll take a look at the texturing after the fact. First, we just want the boat, and then we'll figure out, we could always build something underwater, too. Hey, Rice Count, welcome in. I saw you on 8-Bit, yesterday. It's really awesome to see you got whitelisted. Today, I'm building a boat. The boat from the reference pictures. It's like a white, I think, wooden boat. But first I have to get a little bit of this underwater area out of the way. Let's grab this sand, because I'm going to replace this with sand once I figure out how much of this I want gone. How are you today? Let's see, something like that, yeah. Now everyone shall know my shame. I'm so bad at Minecraft. Ah, it's alright. There's so many ways to play the game. I'm sure you'll find your style. And just because you're whitelisted doesn't mean you have to play on 8-bit, right? It's you could play elsewhere if you wanted. It's just, a community to be a part of, which is really awesome. I play on 8-bit because most of my friends are there. My style is dies every 10 seconds. Hey, that can be fun, okay? Listen, you've seen Sim, who's in here at times. He dies from elytra more often than not because he just forgets to eat food. So, don't worry. I can say from experience you're not the only one. I don't think I've been. It's pretty fun to be honest, right? I don't think there has been a day where I've seen Zimby online and not die at least once. Howdy, so that stronghold was a pain also. I die from not eating a lot also. Yeah, it's fair. It's a common thing. Why was the stronghold a pain? What happened? Let's see, how does this look from above? That does give me some room to build. I do wanna kind of do this though. Make it look like the sea floor. Couldn't find the portal room. Ah, gotcha. Yeah. That can be annoying, for sure. Was comically unprepared for a guardian temple. Hadn't really planned to. Yeah, I saw that in the chat and I was like, "That's interesting. You literally just joined and now you're dealing with guardians? Good on you." Did you actually not have any armor though? Or was that like just a joke? 'Cause I feel like I saw someone in chat asking if you had armor on and you said no. Let's see, something like that. Yeah, that looks about right. No armor? Wow. Yeah, you're one of those, huh? I have one pickaxe. Oh my goodness. You sound kind of crazy. You'd fit right in. That's all I'm saying. You know how there's crazy in the good way, and there's crazy as in your crazy ex-girlfriend kind of thing? This is like the good style of crazy. This is the style of crazy that I like because it's like. It's not really crazy, it's more like chaotic. Let's see. Oh, let's row across this ocean. Find a place to make a house and immediately found a guardian temple. The fact that you chose to explore it still is kind of mind-boggling to me. I'm gonna replace all this dirt with sand because I think the sand just looks better in general. I'm gonna do it like up to like here-ish. Why not at that point? Nothing to really do. I mean, that's fair. And there's also keep inventory on. So I guess it makes sense. It's just kind of. I'm amazed. I need the prismarine for when we get the deep dark. Yet another excellent place to build a base. I mean, okay, here's the thing. It is cool as hell, right? Deep dark, cool as hell, yes. Totally could see myself build a base there. We keep inventory. Oh, sign me up for that kind of exploration, lol. Yeah, keep inventories on 8-bit, so it's not like it's, you know, dangerous to go and take down something. It's just kind of, you know. It's more of an annoyance than anything else. What was I saying? I feel like I was in the middle of saying something and now I completely forgot. Oh, this is gonna be awkward. Okay, well, let's do this. I didn't even make it into the temple. I was trying to set my spawnable platform. Claim it died 10 times doing that. Wow. Ooh. feels bad. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place dirt that goes like around here so that I can just place the what's it called, the sand on it. Yeah, I don't remember what I was saying before, but yeah, like, I'm amazed that you took on a guardian temple this early. I don't know why anyone would do that, and yeah, so the good kind of crazy is the vibe I get from you now, which is awesome. You fit right in. You would fit right in. Perfect early game, actually. Nice and easy. Just drain a guardian temple. Sure. Okay, something like that. Yeah, that looks pretty decent. Okay. No, but 8-bit, the whole point of 8-bit is that the server is meant to be a server for everyone, so that's why Keep Inventory is on. It's to make it more friendly for everyone, basically. Basically done with this right here. Alright, so for now I'm just gonna keep it like this, and then once I'm done with this ship I'm gonna like texture the bottom of the ocean. I've also never done it before. I just went to it and was like, oh, whoa, okay, yeah, you are a little bit cray cray. Okay, so let me look at the ship. Okay, so I think the base of it is going to have to be quartz because it's got like really awesome looking stripes, and I feel like the birch plank just doesn't do it justice. So it's either that or like stripped birch wood, but I feel like that just doesn't really work. Sails will definitely be white wool, that's for sure. Yeah, I feel like quartz is the best choice. Pillar quartz, though, I'm not a huge fan of. That's the problem. I feel like I'm gonna stick to just like blocks of quartz, maybe. There's just not that lined texture is kind of the problem. So maybe birch is the way to go. Maybe. Let's see. Yeah, it's kind of unclear. Let's look up stair and see what we can find. Let's see. So we're looking at something that's either white or like yellowy. So, but probably white. So basically it's gonna be quartz, I think. There's not really much else I can do. Smooth quartz is also just such a nice block, so maybe. Maybe smooth quartz is the play. Would chiseled look vaguely wood-like? Let's look at it. So, chisel looks like this. You're not wrong, it does look a little bit wood-like. The thing about chiseled is it's hard to mix with the stairs. Like, sure, the stairs look decent, right? And the color does match. The problem is the texture doesn't match at all. So I don't know if having the stairs to make the curve would make sense then. But I could try making the ship so big that the curve doesn't need to be stared. In which case, the chiseled would work really well. I mean, I do have the space to make a big ship. Let me just zoom a little more on my picture here. I mean, I kind of do need to make it big because the railing of the ship is like textured. It's got like X shapes inside a square, which means I would need to make it fairly big. Let's try that up here real quick because let's say I needed something with an X shape in it. To make it look X shaped, you would need at the very least a size like this, right? And that doesn't even look. Just put bits in randomly for texture, maybe. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm trying to think because the X's are kind of an issue, actually. Because I feel like they're not gonna look great unless they're like huge. Let's see. Yeah, that doesn't look right either. It's just a bit strange because of the X shapes in the middle. See. Because this would be really huge if this was like this, right? That's gonna be huge, so that's not. I'll find a different way to make the X shapes, I guess. That's probably my first step to really making this one work. Let's say that I had the 5x5, because I feel like that's like realistic enough. Like this could realistically be repeated on a ship, maybe. Or do something different. Let's see. No, I actually have a way better idea now. Hold on. I just had like a really, really good idea. So let's say I have them like this, and I'll put something behind here. Then I can just put two banners with X's on them. It kind of has to be one X though. So maybe it's. Slash time set day. Let me look up a banner. Let's take a look at banners because I feel like it must be possible to make like a smaller looking X, right? Let's just grab the black one and then let's grab. That's not what I wanted. White. Grab some white dye and a loom. I feel like there must be some way of making like a smaller X shape. So this is the default one, right? But I feel like that one is too big because that will fill up the whole banner. I'm trying to figure out a way to make an X shape that's only on the top part of the banner, which I don't know if it's possible. Let's say I did that, and then. But how would I make the shape itself? I could also just use the brick pattern, potentially. Okay, I need banners here to test things out, but I feel like there must be some kind of way. Let's see. Let's see, smaller cross. I don't know. We'll see. I should probably add that I'm looking for Minecraft stuff. With small cross Minecraft. Let's take a look here. So. Yeah, this is not what I'm looking for. Small plus. Let's see. Yeah, this is not it. Let's see. like looking at Google real quick to see if there's anything that strikes me as interesting. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's possible, sadly. So I guess the banner idea might not work. Banners are beyond me. I've never ever made one. Yeah, banners are interesting. The thing about the banner is, right? So this doesn't really work. But if I had to place it on this block, I would have to remove this, right? So then they would have to be like this. But that doesn't look right according to the reference image. So it's kind of like a little bit of a weird thing, right? Where it doesn't really have the right size, I suppose. Unless we could do something where, let's see, what if it was like an item frame with something in it? Let's see if we can find, like, let's just use an item frame and then see what type of block I could find that could go in it that has a shape like this, maybe. I don't think there's anything in this tab. Cobwebs, maybe. Fences, I don't know. It's tough because it's like the what it looks like in the item frame is pretty much what it looks like here. But you can turn them, which is kind of what makes me think that this could be an idea. If you're doing item frames, you could do map art maybe, but that might be a bit labor intensive. Yeah, the problem with map art is also I need a place to like actually put the map art. Okay, let me just put the quartz in my inventory because then I can like look at things here. I was in this tab now. Looking to see if there's maybe like a block that has the pattern that I'm looking for. Yeah, I think the problem with doing a map art is that I would also have to place it, which is like, where do I put it? Because I don't want it anywhere near spawn, but also, yeah. Not really anything in this tab either. Oh, whoa. Recovery compass. What is that? That looks really pretty. I haven't seen that one before. Already been in that section. Nothing here. Miscellaneous. I mean, I guess this is the category that has the most potential when it comes to this. Because things in here might have like odd shapes. Ooh. Nether star is potentially what I'm looking for here. Yeah, all right. So if we were to do item frames, right? Banner looks weird. Treasure location of where you last night. Oh. See, that's kind of cool looking. I could also just do redstone lamps and have them light up, maybe. Like, then I wouldn't need the block behind it. Or alternatively, I could do that. But that still seems very, you know, it feels like a lot. Cobwebs do kind of have like a cross section going on. That's weird too. I don't know. Maybe I won't do it. Maybe I'll just put like, I don't know, slightly more textured block in the middle. I don't know. It's gonna be interesting to do this. I've never built a boat before, so it's definitely gonna be an interesting one. That's for sure. Shows you location of where you last like that is a crazy cool idea. Let's see. Let's start with the shape of it. So it looks very steep to me. So what I'm thinking is, let's just build up as tall as I want it ish. And so let's see. That seems about right for where it'll be in the water. Boats seem to be rough to do. Yeah, I've never tried it. But I like the look of this boat. It looks so cool. Like, I want it somewhere. It's too pretty of a boat to not build it, you know what I mean? Let's put this stuff away for now. Put the quartz back. I do like the look of the bricks here, though. That does look pretty good. I'm trying to like get the angle right, so might need to go down a couple blocks more. Actually, it kind of like starts going inwards when it reaches the surface. Maybe this is it. Something like that-ish. Then I just need this to be taller. Let's see. Goes a little more backwards here, so it's almost like it does this, maybe. Yeah, that seems right, and then it goes up into the thing here, right? Something like that. That kind of looks like it, although this needs to just be straight up like this. Maybe like that. Yeah, this is gonna require stairs. Which means that the bricks are gonna be slightly awkward, I think. Oops. Okay, so like something like that. I might exchange these bricks. It's gonna be so much easier to build it out of birch wood. And I think I might do that. And then I'll make like certain parts of it out of quartz, like the cross patterns and stuff like that. I can make that out of quartz. I think it just makes it a lot easier. And I mean, it's gonna look slightly less good, but I feel like texturing it with quartz later might be the idea. Let's look up birch wood again. This also gives me access to trap doors and like buttons and signs and whatnot, which like that helps quite a bit, honestly. It helps the whole texturing process. And we'll do that after the fact. But first we'll just try and build the boat itself. See, it also means the sails are gonna look a little more like, you know, sails and not just like part of the boat. But yeah, it's interesting. I haven't built boats before, so we'll see how this goes. I mean, I hope it goes well, but can't really guarantee much on this one. See, do I want to slap there? No, definitely not. I think I want to slap there. That gives it more of like a transition up. Yeah, maybe. Maybe this one's a slap too. No, definitely not. This one is a stair. Okay, so far so good. So let's see. This is how the boat's gonna be in the front. This is the front of the boat, right? I mean, there's a lantern here, so I'm assuming this is the front of the boat. And it's got like a beautiful railing. I don't know. Wait, hold on. Let me like look at this picture. It might be the back of the boat I'm looking at. Because it's like the back is towards the island, I think. I might actually have built it the wrong way. Hang on. I'm gonna just do this and repeat it on the other side. Yeah, that seems about right. Yeah, all right. I'll just try to rebuild this shape right here. See, stair, then 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and a slab underneath. And then two stairs like that. Okay. A stair, a block, and a stair. And then it just goes up from there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, whoops. Okay. I had a pop-up about using shift too much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then let's look here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then a stair there. That doesn't look right, does it? Only has one there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it's because the next one is the 8. Ah, got it. Got it. Alright. So this one is 8. Okay. And then stair, stair. Right? Stair, stair. And then, yeah, two blocks and a slab. So 1, 2, and a slab. And then two blocks. Two blocks. And then it goes up by 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, four here. Four. And a stair that way. Let me just check that this looks right. Yeah, that does look about right. Okay. Because I think what I'm looking at was I was looking at the back side of the boat, and I want the boat to be leaving. Okay. So, this is the back of the boat. I think this size is actually fairly good. I think this is about the size I want to make it. Let's see. So, this over here, I need to, like, do something to it, something like this. Actually, a slab there might be good, and a block. Is a stair any better? No, not really. The block is probably the way to go. Do I put a stair underneath? No, I don't. Although this needs a stair. And this needs a stair. Yeah. Whoops. Then this probably needs a block because I don't know what's going there yet. This is to try and make the outline because I want the... This is the back side, and so I needed to... Let's see. This is gonna be the top, although I think it's like curved a little bit more backwards. Hold on, where does the curve end? This is where the curve starts. It ends a little bit back from it. I think the curve is ending in the right place. The question is, maybe it looks more like this. Maybe that's more like it. Do I put a stair there? Yeah, I think so. No. It doesn't feel right. Maybe I do... No. No, this is not right. I see you there, Lancer. Let's see. Does that make it look better? No, that makes it look even weirder. I think the other one was more correct. Then a slab, stair and stair. Yeah, I'm not really too sure about this part. Like, it seems a bit strange to me. Maybe it's because... Maybe what I need to do is move this down by one and then have this go down like that. Though that seems odd now. And this needs to be that. I don't know, this... No, this doesn't look right either, does it? Maybe it does have to be blocks here. Just doesn't feel right though. No. This surely has to be a stair. There's no way there's a block on that one. No way. Although the stair looks too much and the block looks... The stair looks too little and the block looks a little much. I don't know. I think I'll settle on the stair for now. I can always change it, I suppose. Then this... No, this definitely needs to be a slab. There we go. Alright. So this is the back side, and this is like the shape of it. This just turned out even weirder though, hold on. I feel like I just can't settle for like the shape. This looks the most right, but it's still kind of weird looking. Be like this. No, this is so strange. There's something just completely wrong now. Maybe it has to go up by 2 again and then go to the... Then go like this. I'm not sure about this. It looks good. Yeah, I'm just not satisfied with it. I don't know. It feels wrong. It looks wrong to me. Maybe this is it. Okay. No. It has to be a stair. Okay, I'm gonna settle for this for now. It just looks so weird right here, though. Okay, there we go. That looks good. That looks good. I just need to move that up. No, that has to stay. Okay, this is good. All right, so that's the shape of that part. Now, let's see, how does it go? So, about halfway up, so like right here-ish, is where it goes around the ship itself. So that means I have to get a shape of the boat going. I'm actually gonna start down here because it's easier to do blocks than stairs. That is not big enough. I think it has to be a little bit bigger than that. Maybe... Maybe like this? Yeah, that does have a good shape to it, doesn't it? Yeah, that has a good shape. Okay. I can always expand the water area a little bit. Yeah, this has a nice looking shape to it. I like it. Okay. So this is gonna be the shape of it. Now I have to kind of match it downwards. So... Okay, so let's go with... Let's just put the stairs in, like, actually, no. We're gonna stick with blocks for now. Because I feel like I can just do a little something like that to transition. Yeah, I think doing the transition here is pretty nice. I can always texture the outside to have, like, not walls, what are they called? Fences or something. Make it look slightly nicer. And then right here we're gonna have to do some really cool looking stuff. Maybe that's the whole thing I'll do with the thing down. Like the weird looking cross thing is just place a fence in the middle of it. That could actually solve a lot of my problems. Let me just take a look at it from out here. Like, this is the top end of it, so it does go down a little bit when it goes towards the front. So I think this is good. I think this is a good height for it. It might have to be slightly... Actually, it might have to be on this height. So I'm gonna have to make it look like it like comes up into this one. Not like that. It's gonna look weird in here unless I do this, which I can do. Then, like that, maybe? Ooh, yeah. Yeah, this is good. This is good. And then I'll do that and that. Okay. And then. Wait, what's wrong here? Oh yeah, these have to be stairs. And then like this. I mean, yeah, this is gonna be a little bit tough, but I can do it, I think. Let's see. Let's go with that. This needs to be there. Then like that, and then like this. Now we come to this part right here, where it gets a little bit annoying, but yeah. Because right here, I kind of don't have anything out there, so right here is where I'll probably just do a slab. Or maybe I'll just do like a block here. Then maybe continue that around? No. I'll do a block there for now, but a fence has potential. It's just a little too tiny here, so I think going with that is pretty good. And then I'll rebuild the same thing over here on this side. Let's see, and then this needs to be a stair, and this has to be a stair. Stair, stair, block. And stair, stair. Okay. Yeah, this feels right with the reference that, like, it goes that way and then it comes around here. Meaning this should probably be the transition point down here as well. Question is, how do I continue it here? Like, how do I transition it down? Because it needs to go this way. Right? It does have to go out like this. So, it's a bit strange. Let's build the whole thing, like, all the way down, and then I'll see what I can do. Because I need some, like, stairs or something to make this look right. Alright, so that goes all the way down. Now, I could just put stairs like this, and then have blocks there. That does kind of work, although I think it would be more interesting to have the stairs go like that. Yeah, that looks more right, at least to me. Then I can... Oh, I can't do that. Right. I can't do that because of this in here. Never mind. Never mind. But I can put stairs there. Which is also what I did on this side. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, and then a block there. Alright. So far, so good. Let's repeat that on the other side. Let's see. So it goes here, it goes there. It just zigzags like this with the pattern. And removing all of these and going down to here. That's not right. Okay, so that is what it's like. Okay, and then just goes like that. Alright. Let me just look at the reference again. Yeah, this looks about right. And then from here and down, there's like a railing going on. Where there's basically like fences. I'm guessing we'll use fences for that. Yeah, alright, so that's that so far. Then I need to figure out how it goes down in the water, because I feel like this goes a little too fast into the water a little bit. Maybe I'll move this up by one. Yeah, I'm gonna move it up by one because I feel like it goes into the water without any curve at all. And on the picture, the curve going down starts a little bit above the water and then goes underwater. So having the stair here makes a little bit more sense. Now let's see how I can transition it, because I think I have to have stairs all the way around here. So like this, right? Like just have it like a repeat of the top up here, and then have in here we'll have like blocks like that. Actually, I'll do stairs like this to match the top area up there. Yeah, that seems about right. Guess this middle one's gonna be a slab. Yeah, that looks right. That does look right. I'm liking how this is turning out so far. Like I said, it's my first time building a boat, and I actually feel pretty decent about it so far. Okay, so that's kind of how it's gonna look on the way down. Then I need one more layer where it goes in again. I'm probably just gonna go with another staircase like this. Thanks. Or maybe I'll go slabs like that into a staircase here. So like, not like that. Like that. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, that's how it's done. This is how it's done. Okay. Do I do slabs all the way or just like in some areas? I think I'll do slabs like this. And then I guess it'll just connect like that. Yeah, then it's like a little interesting on the side, and then it goes into the stairs there. Okay. Yeah, that seems about right. Okay, so let's look at it. There's gonna be a stair here, right? Yeah, so stairs go all the way that way, and then the slabs go like this. And then they go in here and here. Yeah, that does look pretty good. I actually think that this has to be a slab, and this also has to be a slab, because it does go like inwards a little bit towards the middle too. Let me look. Like, it has to be a curvature this way and this way around, so it's a little bit of an interesting shape. now that we have this, we can put blocks here. Yeah, this seems right. Okay. Blocks goes there. How does it look in comparison to this top thing? Yeah, that seems about right. And now it goes down into the water with, let's see, I'm gonna say probably like this, and then it goes down. Yeah, like the idea of that. Okay, but with that, okay, this does have to be a stair. Because then this can go in by one more, like this. Okay, yeah. This is the floor, right? It must be. So if we have it like this, now down here, I think I'm gonna go with having them like this, going around. Okay, so if it goes around like this and then it goes out that way. Yeah, that's kind of good. That's kind of good. Then I have to figure out how far down the boat goes, which the reference image doesn't really show, but I'm gonna assume it goes pretty far down. Alright, have to get to the farm, get the farm taken care of. I'll be back in a bit. Have a good time. Let's see. It'll probably have to go down by one more, at least one more time, so let's put slabs this time around. Alright, so slabs like that. And then, because at this point it doesn't matter how it looks, because this is gonna be the, like, where people can stand. So I feel like, you know, whatever I do at this point doesn't matter too much. Because either the floor is going to be here or the floor is going to be here. On this row. So it's like, whatever it looks like, as long as the outside looks good, down here we're good. So like this. And then we'll go in and it'll be stairs. And that'll... No... I feel like this one's gonna just be blocks, actually. It just has to look good from the outside, really. And realistically, however much is in the water doesn't matter, but I actually think putting waterlogged, like waterlocking some of this might be the play. Looks awesome so far. I think so too. I think I'm going to waterlock some of this to make it look like, you know, it's like in motion. So with that, we're gonna grab some water and at least waterlock some of it. Because this way it kind of looks like it's on its way out, you know? Maybe not this block right here. Hang on. This requires a little bit of tampering. There we go. So this way the boat looks like it's in motion on its way out of the area, right? Let's see. Like that and like that. Yeah, Looks about the same on both sides. Perfect. And then I just need this to be, I think this is going to be the last level of it. Even though it doesn't go as far down as I kind of envisioned it going down with one more. I just thought of it now because I thought that maybe it should be a little bit lower down, but I don't think it should. I think this makes it look good though. I'm thinking about unlocking this one though. So this way it'll be here, but that looks a bit off, doesn't it? That looks a bit off. Let's just waterlock that one. Yeah. Because I actually, when I look at it now, I feel like the water should be up by one more block. Now, does it matter enough that I'm going to move everything down one? Perhaps. I could just move these stairs down by one and then go from there. It's actually a fairly easy fix. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, whatever. No, the waterlocking thing is going away. I might bring it back, but like as of right now, it's gonna go. I have a different idea now. But I am gonna use it afterwards once I have like redone the boat. Because now I have an idea as to how I can make this look a little bit nicer. I feel like it's a little too much in a way. It's hard to really explain, but I just felt like it went too far up from the water, if that makes sense. This is not how it looked, was it? Oh, it's because I'm like moving this out, of course, that makes sense. Okay, I was like, why is it so strange looking? But that's because these are gonna be exchanged with planks, that's why it looked so odd. Okay, and then this goes down by one more. And that gets exchanged, and then I can't see anything down here. Hang on. I cannot see anything. Okay. Now. There we go. Okay, now we can actually, like, see a little bit more. Okay. There we go. Okay, yeah, because I'm gonna move it down by one. I feel like this right here looks like it's too much above water. And I don't like that. It's not that it looks bad, but it just doesn't look right, I guess. So here we're gonna plop the stairs. Don't want a stair here. Needs to be a block there. Okay. I'll fix it from the inside afterwards. This is just... Alright. Then, underneath, we had slabs like this. See, this is the stairs that goes in, then these should go like this, I think, right? Yeah. Yeah, like that, yeah. Then 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. And then the stairs go out by one. Let's start over here because this is the easiest one to start with. like that, like that, and like that. And then this goes like this. Whoops, it goes like that. That, no, that's wrong. Goes like that. Alright. Like that. And then this one goes here and here. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. I got it. I got this. I got this. Although this went wrong, it has to go like this. Oh my. Like that. There we go. Oh, wait, what? What's going on here? Why is this so strange looking? Wait, hang on, hold on. This seems so weird. Why does this not connect correctly? Oh, is it because it goes out here? It must be because it goes like that. Yeah, 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 all right. This is just me being silly. Remove all these stairs and then just start placing them. Wait. Yeah, so it's because they need to be out like this. There we go. Okay. All right, so that's how that goes. Okay, okay, okay. had to really think on that one. And then I'll complete this right here. Wait, what? I have to complete this. Okay. Now we've got that. So now, oh. Put that on. I need to move these out by one, like this. Right? Am I destroying the right ones? No, I'm not. Wait, am I? Wait, wait. No, these were right. Right? This is really freaking annoying. Okay, that looks right over here. Okay. Maybe I should just like redesign the bottom because I've gotten confused on what's what anymore. So let me just like destroy a lot of this. At this point, I've gotten too confused to see how to fix it. Because something was off and I couldn't pinpoint what it was. But this goes down and then the slabs go here. All the way like that. Or do the slabs go out here? The slabs go here, don't they? Yeah, this is wrong. This is where it went wrong. Okay, okay, okay. It's a good thing I restarted this. It's a good thing I restarted this area because it seemed off to me and I couldn't pinpoint it. Okay, so then it goes like that. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is way more right. That's right. And then in here's where the stairs are. This is why it was so strange looking before, because the stairs weren't placed in the right area. Yeah, and that matches up with having the stairs go in like that. Yeah. This is it. This is it. Yep, there we are. That's how it's gonna look. And let's fill this with the planks. I'm gonna remove this, a little bit of that, just to make sure. Make it daytime again. And now we need to go down by one more here. And I am gonna just do the slab thing again, I think, because. But I'm gonna move it in by one this time. So, like this. Yeah, like that. That makes. Actually, wait, we're not gonna fill it like this. We're gonna put stairs on the inside of it again. Like this. And this is gonna be the last layer of it. Yeah. This looks good. This looks really good, I think. It's not right. It's like that. Wait, what happened here? Well, hold on. Did I like misplace them? I must have. Yeah, I misplaced them. There we go, like that. I actually want this one to be like this. So let's do that. That means I do kind of have to redo a few of this, but that's okay. Hold on. Is that the wrong way? It is. Getting majorly confused here. This is not right. Goes like that, goes out like this, goes like that, and then like that, and then like that. So if I want it like this, right? That's the way I want it. Well, yes. No. There we go. No. Like that. There we go. Perfect. Okay, we got it. We got it. All right, so this is how the boat's gonna be shaped. Which means now I'm gonna get this shape all the way that way. At least the bottom part. So, right now, let's determine how this side looks. Because the side also has a curvature to it. A curve that goes kind of like this. And I think this is fine to keep. But the curve needs to start somewhere around here, meaning. Has to just be something along the lines of this-ish. But I have to figure out where the curve like ends. And I'm thinking it should end on this floor right here. So if this is where the floor is, let's just assume this is where the floor is. The curvature ends there. So, that being said, I have to design a curvature that goes up and still follows this pattern thing, kind of. That was a weird way of phrasing it, but I think you know what I mean. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. I hit that, I nailed that one first try. I think this is the curve I'm looking for. And then the floor is here. Yes, this is it. This is the exact curvature I wanted. Heck yeah. First try, baby. This one should be a slab. I'm just making sure that the inside here looks pretty as well. Yep. Very, very hyped. Okay. This is awesome. That means I can change this to be blocks because this is just gonna be filled up with nothing, pretty much. I can redesign the inside after the fact because then you could do like a storage down here, but there's just not enough room between the floor and the bottom of the ship to have a storage area right there. So yeah, I'm gonna not have storage right on. Well, maybe. Because I could kind of have the floor follow the curb like this. Like, have it go up like that, and then have like a storage area underneath. That could work actually, like having the roof of that follow the curb and then have a storage unit there. That's actually a good plan because I wanted this to be like a cargo ship. So having like actual cargo down here would be kind of cool. Okay. That hyped me so much that I got that curve right first try. Now, let's repeat that curve over here. Right. Like, look in here. Lots of barrels would make sense with it being a boat. Would be able to put those in the smaller spaces. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, is like barrels and chests, right? But having this be the storage area would be pretty cool because it's the back end of the boat. I'm using night vision so we can always see the bottom of the ocean. Whoops. Let's see. That looks right. Hold on, let me count. So, I put three extras here. Okay, so let's go and do that. One, two, three. And then does it go out by another four? One, two, three, four. Yes. Then these two go in like this. And then the staircase goes up. And then there's a block. And then the staircase goes up. Right? Yep. And then another staircase like that. No, that doesn't seem right. That's not right, is it? Oh, yeah. And then it goes around to the staircase. Right. Okay, so this is right. Okay, so it's like that. Then it goes out by one and goes around. Goes out by one and goes around. Okay. All I need is one block there. Awesome. Can't believe I got the curvature right like that. Alright. So, now I have to basically continue this one. I have to decide how long I want the boat to be before it goes up again, basically. So we're gonna grab this. And we're going to see here. So, maybe like that. It's a little bit long for where the curvature is. Well, the curvature is different on the other end. It's more of a. It goes into the. What's it called? The front end more directly and not. Not as steep of a curvature like this. I might need to put a staircase up here, maybe? Or a slab? like a staircase there. Or is it like this, maybe? That's definitely not it. Yeah, I'm gonna go with a staircase here. Boom. There we go. That works. Alright. So, that also means this is the end of this little thing, meaning I'm gonna put a staircase like this. Okay. That is marvelous. Marvelous! Alright, so now I'm gonna have to design the front end, or whatever you call those. So, this is still the middle of the ship, this little line right here. I'm gonna say that the end of the ship is gonna be approximately here. I feel like that's pretty good for the size of the boat. Yeah, that's pretty good. So then let's destroy this, because now we know where the middle is. Okay. So this is the middle, and this is where the end of the boat's gonna be. Now, the way it looks like here is it looks like there is a... Let's see. There is a curvature to it, but it's not as steep. So, that being said, it's probably just like this-ish. And then with a staircase there and a staircase here. It does have a bit more curvature to it, so maybe like that. I feel like this works for it. It's like slightly smaller, but yeah. Or maybe just like this. Like that. This is perfect. Okay. This is going to be the front of it. It is smaller than the back, and it matches roughly with where the railing is, which this matches fairly well with that. With the top layer there, and there's going to be like a railing section there. It looks like the front area is pretty much on the same height level as that. Maybe that means it needs one more block, actually. I'll give it one more block. Yeah, I'll give it this one more block here. That is not right. It has to go like this. And then staircase like that, and staircase like that, and a block. Okay. There we go. We'll give it one more block because it does look like it is slightly taller than where it starts. Just a tiny bit. Not much, but a little bit. So one block, we're gonna give it that one block. Is that on the same height, though? Hang on. Okay, hold on. Let's just do this real quick. 73. And this is what? 72. Okay, perfect. Yep, that's just what I want. Alright, one block more than the other one. Now I need to somehow curve this into this while keeping the curvature of that. So that being said, what I need to keep the curve is up to here-ish. So let's see. because it's not... Well, actually, no, I don't have to keep that because it's a different curve altogether. No, never mind. Scratch that. This actually doesn't look right anymore now that I look at the reference, because it kind of goes like up like this more. So I think I have to change this up a little bit. I thought I got it, but no, it seems like I didn't. That's actually way more like it. Okay. That's more like it. All right. Oops. Then it probably just goes like that. All right. Okay, yeah, that looks way more like it, because it's got, like, it, like, goes out, kind of. It's a bit weird to explain it. You'd probably have to look at the picture to see what I'm talking about, but, yeah. That doesn't look right. Okay. How tall is it? It's not as tall as that. It's taller than this, so this does make sense. Let's see. It's because there's like this interesting like... There's like a one that like sticks out a little bit from it, from here. And then there's also one that goes a little bit further up. So I'm kind of trying to capture that. Which I think this does the best. Although the other one does go up a little bit further than what I plan to do with the railing. This goes up a little past the railing, so I feel like maybe a block there and there and like a staircase there is what I want. Like that, maybe? It doesn't really go from there, though. It just kind of goes from where the railing ends and then goes up. So then maybe these stairs are wrong, too. Maybe it's like this. Seems a bit strange still. Because then what's gonna happen is fences go here, like that, because then the railing's just gonna be fence gates going on, or fences going on like this. The railing kind of follows this, like, area, that's kind of why it's a little difficult to... It's a little difficult to design it, but it's like something along these lines. Yeah, and then it kind of just like follows the pattern here of like going up a little bit and going around like this maybe. Yeah, that does look about right, from what I can tell from the picture. he then goes like this and like this. Why does this look weird? Oh, it's because it goes out here. That's it. Yeah, like, I might just continue the railing up like that. Just because it looks a bit odd with the fences in Minecraft, right? Like, the fences are a little bit strange because I wanted to follow a curb like the ship does, where it, like, goes up and goes, you know, a little bit... Like, on the picture, the railing goes up and around a little bit. But that's really hard to really capture in Minecraft. Especially because fences are, like, kind of weird. I guess maybe if I did this, like, just have it end here, then I do have kind of a curvature going on. Where it's, like, not... doesn't go in as much, but it just kind of stops there and goes up a little bit. Maybe that's the way to do it, and then have the third little layer be like this. I just feel like the third layer is a little bit much. Maybe we put it like that. And it does go in a tiny bit, but not much. Yeah. Yeah, that seems like that's kind of it. Not that. But like this. Then kind of need to be... With that logic, it would need to be wood like that, and then with that logic, it has to be like this, and like this. Okay, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Give it that. That's pretty good. Now I need to follow the way it looks over there. Oh boy. Let's see. That goes there, that goes there. Let's do this. Yep, same height. Same height, and then goes up by one. It doesn't go up by one here, does it? No, it goes down like that. Okay. I'm gonna have to recreate this shape right here, over here. Let's see. Up and goes like this, goes like that, and then that, and a set of stairs here, and it goes up by two and into two stairs like this, right? One, two, and stairs. Yeah, all right. Oops. Okay, and then right here it just goes up like that, right? Yeah. That's not right. Is it out here? It's out here. How does it look on this side? Wait, it just goes straight there. Oh, I see it. I see what I did wrong here. I have to curve it from here. So just like that. One under the staircase and then like that. Yeah. Okay. And then it goes up with one more, and then the fence just follows over. Hell yeah. Alright, now... down here... I'm at least gonna put a staircase like that and that. Like that and like that. Yeah, because this is kind of gonna, like, continue onward. Oh, maybe it goes like this then. Like that? Yeah. Yeah, then it's not so uniform. I like that. I like that idea quite a bit. So it goes like that. And then down here there is stairs, right? Yeah. Put a stair there. I'll put a slab there. Okay. So that's that. And then this is gonna be the boat deck itself. Then under that, there's just gonna be like some kind of like trap door and some like a ladder down, something like that ish. Now let's finish the curvature over here, because what I did before was kind of what I needed to do over in this place. But first, let's get this curve ready. Which is just gonna be the same as the other one. But we're just gonna make it slightly different so that it ends up being a little bit pointier. Okay, let's make it slightly pointier here. Is that like I wanted? No. Like that? Not exactly. Like that. There we are. A slightly pointier one. Perfect. I mean, I gotta say, for a first-time boat, this is actually working out extremely nicely. I didn't expect it to be this good on my first try. Now, let's see. It ends in this, like, it kind of has to be a. It has to be a staircase here. It kind of has to be more like this, I think. Actually, no, wait. It has to end like that. And I'm gonna move it up by one more block. Because that feels right. That was not moving it up by one. Okay, there we go. All right, because it ends in like a little bit of like I don't even know what to call it. I'm not sure how to express what I'm thinking right now, but if you look at the reference picture, you'll see what I mean with a little bit of like a thing at the end. Ooh, maybe that. Ooh, this works. This works. This works. No, this has to be a slab, but this is how it's gonna look. Okay, perfect. Now I have to curve this up in a way where it goes from here and it goes like a little bit steeply up to around here. Ish, yeah. So let's do that. It's kind of steep looking, so maybe this is what it's like. Nah, it needs a bit more. Not that steep. Maybe it's more like this. Doesn't Yeah, it does get steeper as it goes up, so this makes sense to me. Yeah, all right, let's work from this, and then let's build the bottom here, and we'll refresh the night vision so we can see. This is that. Okay. Hold on. So this has to be like blocks. I guess it's better to start from the outside because then I can see how much space I have to work with. Which means grabbing this first is probably the best idea. Right, and then stairs all the way over. Now, let's see here, that goes down like this. Follow the curb here. And then with the stairs, I'm gonna go with this again. I think this is the way to go because I kind of like the look of it. And then here I'll go with blocks, I guess. This seems strange, actually. It probably should be blocks because of this staircase right here, but I can move that one up by one. Yeah, this seems better to me. Maybe this has to be a block and then these are slabs. I don't know. This definitely has to be a slab, though. Is it better to have slabs here? Maybe. Maybe. I mean, the next one coming over is a slab underneath, though. Nah, this seems strange to me. This seems so strange to me. Maybe I'll, like, do a little trick here where I'll, like, have it go around on the inside here because I feel like it looks strange without it. Which means this probably has to be a slab, though. No, maybe just like that? No. No, it has to be a stair. Okay. Okay. Then I'll go from this end and do the same thing. First, grab the block and then put the stairs. Okay. Then, next stream, I'll work on a harbor. Unless I don't finish the boat today, which. I've already been here for 2 hours soon, so maybe I won't be able to finish the boat today, but I'll see how far I can go. I think I can get the outside done if nothing else, and then I'll look into doing the inside next time. It's not where I want it. I want it there. Okay. Now here comes the question, because now we have that going on. Which maybe we should match the. Maybe these should also do the same, but I don't know. I think it makes sense that when you get to the end, it looks a little bit different. I think I like it this way. Now I'm going to do this one, these stairs right here. These are a little more difficult to place. almost there with this. Okay, so now I have to figure out how to like... Oh wait, I forgot the slabs. Okay, hold on. Need the slabs to go around like this. And right here I'm going to see what I can do with the end here. I feel like right here we just do this. And then just continue this one out. Yeah. Like that? Yeah. That's definitely a good one. Then I just have to follow the curve here. Yep. And have these go all the way. There we go. Okay. We got those going. Now back to these staircases, which are gonna go like this. Because otherwise they don't really make any sense. And then go around like that and go around. Just gonna follow the curve with this one too. Whoops. The stairs are the reason I made this a little bit further out. Because having a singular stair in here doesn't make any sense. It's really difficult to get a single staircase to be placed right. Especially in like a sequence of stairs like this. So having that one be a slab is really beneficial. And it also looks pretty, so yeah. I'll take it. It just takes quite a while to take these to place the stairs because you have to like aim really well on them. Alright, there we go. Then we have the planks here, which we're just gonna put planks, so that one's easy. Alright, the question here is how far are we gonna make them? Is it just gonna be like this? One from the... Yeah. Wait. There. And then there. Yeah, okay, now we just have to... I'm gonna go with that, I think. That depends. What's the next block in line? It's a slab? Okay, then that's fine, so just leave it. Oh. There we go. Perfect. Refresh the night vision. Okay. Now we'll do this. Move that along, and then we'll do the slabs. We'll have the slabs follow like this again, and then right here we'll just have the slabs go inward like that, like into the front. And we'll have slabs going here, I think, because isn't the next one a staircase? The next one is a staircase, yeah. Which means, let's remove some of these. That means I can't, like, leave that open again. Same as last time. Okay. Got that going. Then we'll do the staircase here. Getting closer. Okay, and then we'll follow like this again. Follow it around. Then I believe once we're done with these stairs, the rest is just gonna be planks, as far as I can tell. Alright, now I can just use these to place the stairs. Awesome. Okay, and then the rest is gonna be planks. Heck yeah. Did the fish go down? That's good. Hey, Bowman! Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Oh. Of course. Bit tired. I'm doing well, thank you. I'm just, you know, just chilling with Minecraft for a little bit. I'm building a boat today. So this is, if you go to the reference picture, it's based on the boat to the far right. And this is my first time building a boat, so it's interesting, to say the least. Why do I have monsters here? Get out of my way. I need to light this boat up. But yeah, so right now my plan is to... This is where the floor level is gonna be. And then this back here is going to be a cargo area. So shipment place. And yeah, it's gonna be great. I'm gonna try and make this roof a little... like this. This is gonna be like the top of it, I think. Fair, sounds good. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna go with it like this, and then a staircase here. Yeah, so that's gonna be the top of the cargo area, and then in the middle we're just gonna have like a staircase, not a staircase, a ladder going down. Okay, well, let's do this. Question is, how am I doing this part? Am I just using slabs? Probably. Probably just slabs, right? Also, is this... Does the boat deck itself go all the way up here? It doesn't. Okay. So this doesn't really make any sense. No. This is not right. These are fine. I'll put that there. Why not? Alright, I will hydrate. This is water. I don't have a webcam right now, so I'm just gonna shake the bottle when you hydrate. Pretty sure my microphone will catch it. This seems strange. Oh, that one has to be there. Perfect. Okay. It's just... This is the floor. So this is like the floor of the ship. I might actually put it down by one, so that way you don't... When you walk onto the boat, it doesn't really make sense to walk directly onto the onto the floor itself, but if it looks like this, then it makes a little bit more sense. Then this whole thing could be staircases. Okay. Or I could move it up by one. That might actually work a little bit better because I kind of designed it so that this could be the floor. Yeah, I prefer that. It has to actually be... Bottoms not really for anything but outside look. Yeah, pretty much. So if you go out here, it's just to have a way to... Let me put this night vision back on. It's just a way to have it, like, actually be a ship. But what I'm gonna do is... This back end is going to be a storage area. The whole idea is it's gonna be a cargo ship. So, basically, it transports stuff. And that stuff is gonna go in the back here. And then on the front, I'm going to try to design, like, some kind of... steering area, and then I don't know about the rest of the space under it. Maybe some barracks or something, like, I don't know. I'll figure something out about that. But my first idea was to just, you know, just have it be the cargo area and that's it. Let's see, that matches over there. And then I have to decorate the outside a little bit. I do have walls and like other things that could go on the outside that I'm gonna do, but that's gonna be the last thing, so... As of right now, I'm just trying to get the outside done. Like this little fancy captain's quarters, that'd be cool. I think it'd be the other way around, but the cargo in the middle. Oh, maybe. I just figured there would be more space in the back. Maybe I could put the captain's quarters in the back and then have the cargo in the middle. I'll have to look out, like, I have to look up a little bit about ships, I think, because I actually don't know a whole lot about it. I looked at the reference image and I was like, this is a cool looking ship. I'm gonna build a cool looking ship. Sponge. I'm gonna get this water out of here. Okay. Here we go. The center of cargo in the middle because weight distribution. That would make sense. That would make a lot of sense. The front, as you call it, is usually where the wheel is. Yeah, that's the thing. So, the steering area would be here, right? I think. Other way around. So, you would steer the ship from up here. Okay. Yeah, I can't see that on the picture. It's kind of covered up. Well, in that case, yeah, then it makes sense to have the captain quarters down here, have the captain steer the stuff right here, and then have cargo in the middle and then some kind of, I don't know, over here. So you can have vision of the whole ship. That makes sense. Yeah, I didn't think about that for some reason. I mean, now that you say it, I feel like it's really, really obvious, and I'm just kind of dumb when it comes to this. It's like, yeah. That's like saying you want to be able to see your car when you're driving, which, you know, you probably should be able to. Let's see. This feels a bit strange. Depends. Said just Let's see, depends. Some modern ships have it, like you said, because they just turn around. Current ships are so big. That would make sense. Trying to make this look decent. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so this is just like, you're gonna be able to like walk up to here-ish. Oh, this is the floor level. Okay. Perfect. One of the things you don't really think about much, to be honest. Yeah, that's kind of the thing for me, is like it makes total sense, but I just didn't think about it. Let's see. Okay, that's kind of good. Then I'll put a fence here. All the way like this. Now we'll put like a fence gate or something in here to be able to get into the ship. Although, yeah, let's try to design this area first. I'm thinking of just like continuing that going on like this maybe, or I'll put maybe that's it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's get daytime back because the ship isn't lit up yet. Then this makes sense. Like having a little bit more of a top area here. Right, so I'm thinking having it go from here and then. No, wait, this doesn't make much sense, does it? Because then you can't really walk up there. So with this, you'd be able to walk. And then I'll put staircases like this. Probably just like here in the middle. Something like that. Then you'd walk up. Then the question is, do I put. Yeah, this seems right. Yeah, that seems pretty good. And then the floor will be this height. That way, these don't really make any sense. They're gonna look kind of weird if the floor is on this height. Yeah, I feel like this makes a fair amount of sense. Maybe one taller would be good. Like this. Usually they look like, with captain quarters being in the middle, the stairs going up to the sides where the wheel. Oh yeah, that would make sense because if you look at like Minecraft boats. Yeah, okay, hang on. Let me try that real quick. So, okay. But then this goes straight up. This doesn't like have this curve to it. I think. Like, okay, I'm gonna try something a little different now because what you just said actually did help a little bit. Because now I'm like imagining how a ship in Minecraft looks. Obviously, they're like smaller ships, but they have this thing where it's like you have a door that goes in the middle, which is what you're saying, and then you have like the staircase going up. Well, not the staircase. Yeah, the staircase, sorry. The staircase. So, that being said, if this is what it is and this is the middle, then we'll make a little bit of a doorway here. And I think we'll just use like a regular Minecraft door because I feel like, well, maybe I could actually go for a little bit bigger and then have a some trap doors going on as well. Birch trap doors are like not see-through by default, so that's fine. Okay. That actually helped a lot, thank you. Okay. And I'll make these into blocks, I think. Okay, so now this is the middle. We'll do like this, I think. Okay. So that's how that looks. Wait, but this is underneath the, like the floor is here. Would the door be beneath the floor? I think so. I think, yeah. Okay, so. Goes like that. No, definitely not like that. Like that. Okay, so this is the floor. I could do like a trapdoor thing in the middle. The thing is, once I get the I don't remember what they're called, but like essentially flag posts. Once I get the sails up, that's the sails. Once I get those going, I can see where those posts are. And those are going to be very helpful when it comes to determining where the where you could go down to the bottom floor, because if I understand it correctly, you have the sail and then you have like the thing the sail is on, it goes down and then there's a ladder all the way down and then you can walk into the captain's quarters down here. That's at least what I'm going to go with. And then up here, and you need to be able to walk up to here. So, with that being said, it had to have a staircase on each side. One, two, three, one, two, three. Yeah. This seems odd. Think I'm just gonna go with it like this. Okay. Yeah, so that does look more correct. And then I'll just fill this in. Server restarts in 5 minutes. Ah, damn. Okay, well. I'll do this. Actually, what we'll do here is we'll use... keep the night vision on me. We need... I'm gonna go with lanterns for this one. There we go. Let's put lanterns there for now. And then I'll also, before the server closes down, I'll have to use some torches. Because this place will... there's gonna be monsters in here if I don't. Which I don't really want. There we go. Alright. Oh, and one up here. These aren't spawnable spaces. These are. Well, the lantern should cover that though. There we go. Alright, I guess we can add the fence right now. There we go, and then let's just add that. Okay, and then we'll add the fence gates as well. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, it'll just be the middle three here. Alright, perfect. I'll reset to daytime again. I mean, this looks fairly good. I actually think that the lantern should go here, and then this is just gonna be regular blocks, but I will put a torch on them for now. Torch on that, just in case. I feel like having lanterns right next to the water is kind of like not the best idea. Okay. Well, so far so good. I think that's gonna be it for today. But yeah, this is turning out way better than I expected. Like I said, I've never built a boat before, and I think the outside turned out really, really well. It still needs a little bit of touch-ups here and there. Like, this is a little bit, you know, maybe a staircase here would work. What does it look like on the other side? Yeah, like that, right? And down there I can also see that there's like, you know, like this. Yeah, like there's a few things where it needs a little bit of a touch up. But I do really like the way it turned out. I actually think this is going to be a full block. Okay. But this is going to have to be it for today. The server will restart soon, so I'm going to find someone to raid for today. I think this turned out lovely. I just need to figure out the inside a little bit more. And then I also need to decorate a little more on the outside as well. But that shouldn't be too bad. And then after that, I'll build the harbor. And then we'll take it from there. Now, where are we going? Who are we raiding? Anyone on 8-bit? That are live? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Have a great day, and yeah, you too. Let's see, where are we going? Let's go over to YouTube Viscount. I'm just looking for someone to raid. I don't really have one right now. I'm trying to figure out, like, I want to raid someone who doesn't have too many viewers either. Alright, we're gonna go over to Fleepuff. Fleepuff. Let me make sure I spell that right. Alright, they are doing just chatting, but they are someone that is part of the 8-bit community, and yeah, we support 8-bit community. So, let's go over there. Have a wonderful day, everyone. The raid message is going to be... Let me just... yeah, exactly. Let's just fire up a raid message here. If I could spell right, that would be great. Let's see. There we go. Now we have a raid message. It is our fairly usual one. I'll see you all some other time. It was great to see everybody hanging around. Have a good time, everyone, and see you next time. Spelling? Nah, exactly. It's overrated.